two capillary tubes of the same length but different radii, R1 and R2, are fitted in parallel to the bottom of a vessel. The pressure head is P. What should be the radius of a single tube that can be replaced the two tubes so that rate of flow is same as before? Now, if I consider a vessel where two capillary tubes are connected in parallel with a radius R1, R2 and having same length. Now, when two capillary tubes are connected in parallel, pressure difference across two will be same. If I replace these two capillary tubes with a single capillary tube having same length and radius R, then volume flow rate through this should be sum of volume flow rates of individual capillary tubes. Then I can write V1 dot plus V2 dot should be equal to V dot. Now, Poiseuille's equation gives that volume flow rate through a capillary tube is V dot equal to delta P pi R to the power of 4 divided by 8 eta L. Then I can write volume flow rate of first capillary tube will be delta P pi R1 to the power of 4 divided by 8 eta L plus volume flow rate to the second tube will be delta P pi R2 to the power of 4 divided by 8 eta L, and volume flow rate to the replaced tube should be delta P pi R to the power of 4 divided by 8 eta L. Then I can write R to the power of 4 equal to R1 to the power of 4 plus R2 to the power of 4. Then R radius of the replaced tube should be equal to R1 to the power of 4 plus R2 to the power of 4 whole power 1 by 4. So the right answer for the given question is option 3.